Must have been
seen in the funny stuff. He's
great.
Rather
risky. Picky, whatever.
We must work with this. Impressive
move.
What is wrong?
out of holy scripture while I am taking orders on this.
Only the height of fashion is on display in my shop.
Thank you. Certainly not a common sight.
Rather risky, really.
Are you a compassionate man, Efendim? Can you help me? That I stole fruit from a vendor, I will not deny. But only because my hunger has trumped my honesty. Bring me the key to these chains, and I will repay you tenfold.
Wait right here.
Obviously. You humble me, Efendim. I will return to the merchant I robbed and show him the same kindness.
After you have cleared your conscience, amigo, consider joining our cause. To be an honest man, one needs honest work.
I would be honored, Saul.
No, no.
Why would anyone carry on that?
Should be a law proscribing such things.
Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? Do you mean they have been killed?
I fear so, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
Sharpen your senses. There is a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch, and I will have a look around.
Any information you may have on the matter? Exercise extreme caution when taking bricks and marble from earthquake-damaged structures. Fatalities among scavengers and even official workmen.
That man. Only a guilty man runs with such speed.
And only a fool stops to
That man, his name is Vari. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill and a score to settle.
Evet, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in this city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head to head with a killer as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
There should be a law proscribing such things.
What an eccentric man.
I know you will want to see for yourselves the illuminations in the holy works I have here.
Oh!
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Another lunatic, he is known to me. But from where?
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesinlinkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang! The building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face! Here. I'll show you. We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements.
You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
Piri Reis. I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reis? Did Yusuf Tazim send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Floranzala he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Evet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us an edge. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Capecol! I need to reconcile these ancient Greek maps with data from Admiral Columbus.
But this is like comparing maps of the moon and the earth. What a mess! Ah, Ezio. Cheer me up. Let me teach you something.
What about these poison bombs? How lethal are they?
Quite lethal, Dosto. We distill our poison from the Natura plant. A pretty little flower with a deadly secret. This one kills, slowly but surely. Be very careful, for your sake, and for others.
Grazie.
there should be a law prescribing such things.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Impressive moves!
Assassin!
I'm not part
over
of
here! Guard! Please, God, let me leave. Please, God, let me leave.
Madness lurks everywhere.
Please, God, let me leave.
Not the bashful time, is it?
Come now.
By the stewards of Byzantium, must have prior approval to operate. Failure to comply will result in seizure of property and immediate...